mountain. You can move a mountain. You can move me if you want to. You can move everything. You can move everything.
The people that are coming to you through internet leads are people that are already interested in owning a home, already own a home, and have some sort of need for a home loan or need to research into home loans. Whereas if you're doing things like local newspaper advertising, even cheap television advertising on Channel 31, all the things that the brokers are not unhappy to spend their money on, you're throwing your product out there to a whole lot of people that aren't interested, as well as the ones that are, for a greater cost, with probably a smaller percentage result. I've always thought the best form of business comes from referrals and professional referrals, like from your estate agents, from your accountants, from your financial planners. And you know, they're the goose with the golden egg to a lot of brokers, I'm sure. The thing that the lead system gives you is it gives you the ability to offer them something back as well. It gives you the ability to have a database to market to. Again, particularly when you're first starting out, you don't know many people, you don't have a database of 500 people that are interested in investment property who you could offer to go to a seminar, offer an invitation to a seminar or something like that. And the ability to build a database from the internet leads is amazingly powerful when you're...
You can move everything. You can move.
These people that are looking on the internet are people that do a lot of research before coming to a decision, and they like to know what they're talking about. They like to be doing the research before they go and buy something. What I find is when you call those people, the best approach to take is that soft and subtle, be calm, and expect that they're actually looking because they're actually interested in doing something. They want a home loan, they want to do something, they want to do something now or in 6 months or in 12 months, or they're just curious, or they're comparing what their broker or their bank has offered them. I go in there with, hi, how are you? You were on the internet last night looking at home loan options. What was it that you were looking to do? Now I can see on the lead sheet what they're actually looking to do, so I'm a little bit prepared as well. I think one of the most important things is expect that you're going to convert. Spend time preparing, be calm, have your cup of coffee next to you. This is what you're doing for the next hour, this is your marketing, and this is the way that you're doing it. So this is part of
if you leave
job.
These leads for more than a day, they're a little bit less warm, and if you leave them for a week, then they're cold.
You can move everything. You can move.
Immediately send them something that says, you know, how much they're looking to buy for, how much deposit they're going to need, and what the repayments are going to be. When I'm sending that through to them, I also don't use a specific bank, even if we've spoken about a specific bank. I leave it blank and just use the interest rate from that bank. And I think that those sort of things, they can see that you're professional, they can see that you're well prepared, and they can see that you're willing to answer their questions, which I think is an extraordinarily important thing to do.
The LeadToSales platform is sensational in being able to structure your follow-up to your to the leads that you've been given. One of the things that I've done, and a couple of the other brokers have done in order to save time, is get a third party to just go and make a whole lot of calls all at once. So we look at leads that are greater than 90 days, give her maybe 50, 60, 70 leads to call back that were warm at the time and have gone cold over time. It's a quite effective tool because you've divided people into people that are ready, people that are not interested, people that you do need to call back. What tends to happen, and I think it would happen with anyone, is that the people that weren't quite ready and do need a call back at some stage, we do one of two things with. If they're actually really in that situation, and you can tell because, you know, they're saying something like, I've been in my job for 3 months, my probation ends in 3 months, I don't want to do anything prior to that date, I will be able to use the diary system on the LeadToSales platform, and that will allow me to get a reminder to call them back.
I don't believe in if I don't believe in anything but myself. But then